want to love more than death can harm. That despite being so human and so terrified here, standing on this unfinished staircase, to nowhere. Surrounded by the cold and starless night, we can live, and we will.
Thank you.
like a bird on the wire. My ribbon's unkind. Like a bird on the wire. My ribbon's unkind. Velvet and green. Torn. I have done wrong. Grotesque and bare. A wish to conquer pain. Shadows of a wound. Lightly fastened. A soft burden. Mouth open. Between a scowl and a smile. Frozen. Micro movements. The corners of your mouth. Bending in meaning. Like a bird on the wire, my ribbon's unkind, velvet and green.
Shadows of a world of dreams.
open between scowls, frozen. To silence. The dove nesting in your hair. The authority smells of damp wood. Tied to the buoy, keeping us afloat. A ladder which snaps halfway up. Instead, gather the twigs. Assemble a new shelter. I fall into silence. The dove nesting in your hair. The authority of terror. Smells of damp wood. Tied to the buoy, keeping us afloat. A ladder which snaps halfway up. Swim in the flood instead. Gather the twigs. Assemble a new shelter. I fall into silence. The dove nesting in your hair. The authority of terror. Surely, you have seen in the darkness of the innermost rooms of these huge buildings, to which sunlight never penetrates, how the gold leaf of a sliding door or scream will pick up a distant glimmer from the garden. Then suddenly send forth an ethereal glow, a faint golden light cast into the enveloping darkness, like the glow upon the horizon at sunset. In no other setting is gold quite so exquisitely beautiful. You walk past, turning to look again, and yet again. And as you move away, the golden surface of the paper glows ever more deeply, changing not in a flash, but growing. Slowly, steadier, steadily, brighter. Like color raising in the face of a giant. Or again, you may find that the gold dust of the background, which until that moment only had a dull, sleepy luster, will, as you move past, suddenly gleam forth as if it had burst into flame.
What's your name?